Welcome back to STL TV Live. October 24th is Food Day, a nationwide celebration of healthy, affordable, and sustainable produce food. Here to tell us all about this is Lauren Lamfried here, who works with SLU. Can you tell us a little bit about what you do at SLU?
Well, I'm a full-time faculty instructor at St. Louis University, and 50% of my time is contracted with the City Health Department, and so I'm able to do a lot of really cool things. I teach nutrition, but then I also to students at SLU, but then I'm also able to teach nutrition to the city at large.
That's great. So. Now, at the top of the show, we read some staggering statistics about obesity and diabetes. Here in the St. Louis area, it's on the rise. Can you talk to us about
that? Absolutely. The city actually has a higher rating of obesity statistics. About 32% of the city is overweight or obese, which is higher than the state average, which is also higher than the national average.
Wow.
And so, really, nutrition, physical activity are huge components. Definitely promoting good healthy diets and promoting physical activity is definitely an all-time high need at the moment.
Now, what does a good healthy diet look like? I know there are a lot of fads out there, as well as people just aren't informed about how certain foods affect their health. So what would you say is pretty much...
The three key words that I live by are balance, variety, and moderation. Definitely balancing your intake with your output and making sure that physical activity is a component of a healthy diet. Making sure you're having a variety of foods. Make lots of fruits and vegetables, lots of whole grains. Make half your grains whole grains. Healthy fats, not so much red meat, kind of maintaining enough protein, but still getting, not getting too much fat, and then also moderation, not over consuming in any one area.
Right.
And you can have a little cake, but you know, make sure that you've put the measures in place before.
Right, don't have the whole cake.
Right.
Have a piece of cake. Now, the city is taking this issue very seriously.
Yes.
You guys are starting a health program.
Yeah, so on Monday, October 28th at 5:30, we're having a kickoff event. It's Jump Into Shape, and you can definitely check out more information about it at www.jump2shape.com and find out more information. But we're having a launch event where we're having a radio station come to the St. Louis University Recreation Track, actually the same place that we're going to be having our Food Day event. And we'll be having different events for people to get involved with physical activity. We're having Tricks at Flow Show come and do some acrobatic things.
Oh, cool.
We're having a kickball team teach people how to get active in kickball, and then just different opportunities for people to sign up and pledge to stay active and to get involved with physical activity.
So now, would there be any, I guess, help for the people that are want to, because it's kind of hard, but with a group of people, it's, you know, it's motivating.
Yeah, absolutely. We have a website that people are going to actually be able to log their weight and how much weight that they're losing. But we're going to also cater the website to different events going on around the city and different activities, whether it's running or kickball or a variety of events, so people understand that it's not just running or football as ways to get involved with
physical
activity.
Our city, we're going to be a fit city.
Right. It's a huge citywide fitness challenge, and it was spearheaded by Mayor Slay's 5-year sustainability plan to reduce obesity statistics in our city by 5%. And so we're really taking it seriously and starting the event, and hope that we get quite a few people out there at the launch on Monday at 5:30, and then get them to pledge to be active. And we're also working on an app so people can update, like MyFitnessPal, they can put their food intake in, and they can also put their physical activity, they can log everything, and we can have a better tracking of how we're doing as a city.
That's so great.
Yes.
We got a lot more to talk about,
yes.
So you guys don't want to go anywhere. We'll be right back with Lauren to talk about Food Day and the Gardens to Tables event after this break. You guys don't want to miss it.